Urease test. Urea is a nitrogen-containing compound that is produced by the decarboxylation of the amino acid arginine during the urea cycle. Some bacteria produce the enzyme urease as a part of its metabolism to break down urea to ammonia and carbon dioxide. The purpose of urease test is to determine the ability of microorganisms to degrade urea by means of the enzyme urease. The presence of urease is detectable when the organisms are grown in a medium containing urea and the pH indicator phenol red. Phenol red turns yellow in an acidic environment and deep pink in an alkaline environment. If the urea in the medium is degraded and ammonia is produced, an alkaline environment is created and the media turns pink. This is a positive reaction for the presence of urease. Failure of deep pink color to develop is evidence of a negative reaction. Rapid urease test is also known as a CLO test, is a rapid test for diagnosis of Helicobacter pylori. The basis of the test is the ability of Helicobacter pylori to secrete the urease enzyme, which catalyzes the conversion of urea to ammonia and bicarbonate. Materials required: 24 to 48 hours triptych soy broth cultures, urea slant, Bunsen burner, inoculating loop, test tubes. Procedure: arrange the materials required for the test on laminar airflow. Sterilize the inoculating loop in the blue flame of the Bunsen burner till red hot and then allow to cool. Take the triptych soy broth tube from the rack containing 24-hour culture, gently tap it, remove the cap and flame the neck of the tube. Using aseptic technique, take a loop full of culture from the TSP tube with the needle. Again flame the neck of the tube, cap it back and replace the tube in the test tube rack. Take a sterile urea slant tube from the rack. Remove the cap and flame the neck of the tube. Insert the inoculation loop and streak the slanted surface of the tube in a zigzag manner. Again flame the neck of the urea tube, cap it back and place it in the test tube rack. Tighten the cap and incubate at 37 degrees Celsius for 24 to 48 hours. After 24 hours, take out the slants from the incubator and observe the results. Results observed: positive reaction will yield deep pink coloration in the media and negative results will yield yellow coloration in the media.